Bill's in Altona.
Bill?
Yes, Richard.
What can you see?
A chemtrail.
What's a chemtrail?
A chemtrail is actually what appears to be a contrail, and it's in the sky above Melbourne right now. So if all your listeners were to stick their head out the window and have a look, It was laid roughly 10 minutes ago, east-west, and it's not a natural occurrence. It's actually the government's, how can you say it, a project that they've been doing since the mid-90s where they're terraforming the atmosphere and they're changing it.
Are you kidding me?
Unfortunately not. I actually faxed you some details a couple of weeks back, and to Ali herself, hoping that you guys will bring it some attention to the public light.
So you're saying the federal government has sprayed, trailed, what do we say?
Chemtrails. They're laying the skies full of chemtrails, and you can just punch it into Google, into YouTube. It's a global phenomenon at the moment, so
our
pretty
government?
Concerning. Yeah, our government's involved as well.
It seems too efficient for our government. Are you sure it's our government?
Yes, Richard.
But it's got to be the federal government, right?
Well, they're in our skies, aren't they? So I'm assuming that they are aware of it.
It just doesn't seem... Yeah, well, that doesn't mean anything. We've got military bases. We don't know what goes on at. They're from someone else. Okay, so the federal government do this?
Yes.
And when there was a change of government recently, they just kept on doing it? The new government came in and said, well, this is obviously sacred, we'll keep going?
Well, any person that enters any political office basically picks up where the previous government left off.
So it's like an area... This chemtrail is the equivalent of our Area 51. You know, it's the thing you get told the secret once you're in power, you go...
It's actually not secret, Richard. There are documents indicating this on the internet, and they're government documents, the United Nations documents, there's Department of Defence documents...
Oh, look, I'm believing it. I'm just stunned our government could, I don't know, be so efficient, keep it secret. I'm not saying they couldn't. I'm sure they could. Yes, I'm saying they couldn't. I just don't think we're very good. I'm not saying they wouldn't. I just don't think we're very good. I can ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars. Look at me, hands in the air like it's good to be alive. And I'm a famous rapper even when the past are all crooked-y. I can show you how to do-si-do, I can show you how to scratch a record. I can take apart the remote control, and I can almost put it back together. I can tie a knot in a cherry stem, I can tell you about Leif Erikson. I know all the words to De Colores, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friend saw a platypus, me and my friend made a comic book. And guess how long it took, I can do anything that I want. Cause look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome, no metronome, no metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone, on the telephone, on the telephone. Look at me, look at me, just called to say that it's good to be alive. In such a small world, I'm all curled up with a book to read. I can make money, open up a thrift store, I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine, 64 miles to a gallon of gasoline. I can make new antibiotics, I can make computers survive aquatic conditions. I know how to run a business, and I can make you want to buy a product. Movers, shakers, and producers, me and my friends understand the future. I see the strings that control the system, I can do anything with no resistance. Cause I can lead a nation with a microphone, with a microphone, with a microphone. And I can split the atom of a molecule, of a molecule, of a molecule. My reach is global, my tower secure, my cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations, or let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations, have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison, just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission, I have it all under my command. Because I can guide a missile by satellite, by satellite, by satellite. And I can hit a target through a telescope, through a telescope, through a telescope. And I can end the planet in a holocaust, 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 in a holocaust. I ride my bike with no handlebars, no handlebars, no handlebars.
I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. No handlebars. Don't know how to be but angry. Feel infected like we got gangrene. Please don't let anybody try to change me. Me, just me in the middle of a sea full of faces. Full of faces. Some laugh, some salivate. What's in your alleyway? Recycling bins or bullet cases? It's not equal, it's not fair. We're different people, but we're not scared. We ain't never scared to pave a new path, make a new street, build a new bridge. Say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Free slaves running songs, words weren't right. Now a new day's coming, the few stay stunning. While the many are handsome, your soul is alive, but they want it for ransom. The bass drumming is the anthem. We step to the heartbeats of our granddaughters and grandsons and rise. Together we rise, 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 together we rise. Grounded by your surroundings. Did the walls scream universities? Or you and I verse the T's? React automatic and we burst and squeeze and make 9-11 each emergency. Urgency, amber to red like the turning leaves. Oh please let the hurting cease. Don't let apathy police the populace. We will march across those stereotypes that were marked for us. The answer's obvious. We twist the consonants and change the sword to words and lift continents.
Rise together, we 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 rise.
If you believe in redemption, I'm calling to you from another dimension.